Hey, this is Dirtybird Radio with your host, Victoria Rollins. On this episode, I'm happy to welcome back Dillon Marinez, whose Wormhole EP has been getting a ton of love around the world as we ramp up for the summer festival season. He'll be dialing in from his hometown of San Diego shortly, but first I'm going to play a few of my favorite releases from the year so far, starting with Benja from CMUS. Well, I guess this track technically came out last year, but it's so good that Dirtybird Records went and re-released it for this year, and I'm glad they did. The main hook just stays in my head all day and leaves me excited to hear what CMUS has coming up next.
Thank you.
You're tuned into Dirtybird Radio, and that was Ms. Worthy with Love and Give, released by Dirtybird Records back in January, and it's still one of my absolute favorites of the year. I'm your host, Victoria Rollins, and now it is my pleasure to welcome back Dillon Marinez, who's stepping up to take over the decks. He brought so much energy last time he was here on Dirtybird Radio that we just had to have him back, especially with Wormhole getting so much love and support out there. So now, let's get into the mix with Dillon Marinez.
Hey everyone, this is Dillon Marinez, and you're listening to Dirtybird Radio. Thanks again, Victoria, for having me on. In this mix, I'll be playing some music, old and new, in addition to both the tracks that are out now on Dirtybird Records with my new EP, Wormhole. Hope you enjoy it.
Jazz is not like going over Niagara Falls in a barrel. Most people define themselves by the one or possibly two things they excel at and are recognized for, perhaps a job or a hobby. There's a tendency to live inside these self-made walls and not be open to the myriad opportunities that are waiting on the other side of the world. fact that I'm a human being. Many of us have a tendency to think that the ultimate goal of the good life is happiness resulting from having a spouse, a car, the house, the money, devoid of problems or challenges. A life of ease. Sounds pretty good, right? Society, our external environment, seems to encourage and feed this one-dimensional thought process. By responding positively in support of this framework we create in our minds. Unleash the inner feelings of bring it on. I can do this. I have the confidence to win this fight. We emerge victorious by turning suffering into the driving force for elevating our life condition, transforming our perspective to one that looks for a path for utilizing the suffering to move our lives forward. I learned about the importance of listening from Miles Davis, who once said, I always listen to what I can leave out.
Come on, come on. Come on.
she got my ribbon in the sky. Everybody patties, but we shine in the night. Grind in the night, so fine in the night. Let me see it, give it to me a little harder. Let it flow like a mermaid underwater. Here we go, can you feel taking over? Flip mode with the law, take the order.
Yeah.
listening to Dirty Bird Radio with a special guest set from Dillon Marinez, and this is his track Wormhole, out now on Dirty Bird Records. Check it out.
Again, who's up in the van? They my only fans. I was in my hovercraft, had another laugh. How you roll with them when you know I'm him?
Got it on remote control.
Thank you. care what they think about me, and I don't care what they say. I don't care what they think. If you're leaving, I'm gonna beg you to stay. I don't care if they start to avoid me. I don't care what they do. I don't care about anything else but being with you, being with you. Honey, don't go, don't leave the scene. Be out of the picture and off of the screen. Don't let them say, we told you so. They tell me you love me.
Dirtybird Radio with our guest Dillon Marinez on the decks. This next track coming in is the latest release from Dirtybird Records, Sven Lokenhor with It Knows.
Thank you. hit on the Neptunes and the doggy dolphins spit. You know he's in tune with the season. Come here, baby, tell me why you leaving. Tell me if it's weed that you need, if you wanna breathe. I got the best weed, minus Z's. Ain't nobody tripping, VIP, they can't get it. If something go wrong, then you know we get you gripping.
I'm not sure what I see, Cupid, don't fuck with me. Are you telling me this is a sign? She's looking in my eyes, no single other guys. Are you telling me this is a sign?
This is Dirtybird Radio, and we're coming to the end of an awesome set from Dillon Marinez. Shoot him a follow on IG at Dillon Marinez to see what's in store for him next. In Dirtybird news, it's finally here. The Phase 1 lineup for Dirtybird Campout has been announced. Have you checked it out yet? Who are you excited to see? Dirtybird Campout is happening this October 7th to 9th at Modesto Reservoir in California. Be sure to head to dirtybirdcampout.com for tickets and follow at Dirtybird Camp on socials for all the latest news. This is your host, Victoria Rollins, and I'll be back next week here on Dirtybird Radio. So until then, I'd like to thank Dillon Marinez for joining us again and send a huge thanks to you for listening. Much love.